Have you ever noticed for last few years, many foreign YouTubers like Sam Kolder, Vega Brothers, Kurt Hugo are talking about India or coming to India? Question is, but why? There are three main concepts pops in my mind when you say terms like YouTuber or YouTube creator: content, audience, and competition. Now, content is the game changer for any channel. For India, well, India is the 7th largest country in the world with huge history, biggest film industry, and one of the oldest cultures with diversities. There are westernized cities, there are cities which shows Indian culture. Also, India is surrounded by beautiful ocean, huge snowy mountains, and big desert, which means there is content everywhere. India is the second most populous country in the world, while China is on the top. But since YouTube is banned in China, it makes India the biggest audience in the world. But here is the fun fact. Only 26% of Indian population use internet, while the number is 78% in countries like America. But interesting thing is, 26% of Indian population is around 344 million people, which is more than total population of America, which is 327 million people in year 2018. Which means if you are making video about India or in India, chances of attracting bigger audience is pretty high. Big example here is this famous Korean channel called DKDKTV. They have huge Indian fan base and I am one of them. So they recently decided to launch new channel to connect Indian and Korean community. Of course, I'm not talking about record label companies on YouTube. That's whole different topic. Here I'm talking about individual creators like myself or Sheza Sharoff or Sejal Kumar. Now, YouTube is in India for over 10 years, but big Indian YouTubers like BBK Vine, Mumbaikar Nikhil, Mostly Sane, Technical Guruji are making videos for 4 to 5 years now, where foreign YouTubers like MKBHD, PewDiePie, Casey Neistat, Dude Perfect are making videos for over 10 years, which means now YouTube is getting bigger in India. Also, according to CEO of YouTube, in India, there are more than 135 YouTubers with over 1 million subscribers in year 2017-18 alone, where the count was only 2 before that. So if you're thinking to start your own YouTube channel in India or about India, now is the golden time. Start now. Of course, if you're watching this video after 2-3 years, scenario might change. Who knows? That's it for this video. This is my new attempt on my channel. I'm calling it But Why series. Please suggest me any better name on my social media handles, which will be linked down in the description. And also comment down below with hashtag But Why and your question. Like for this video, hashtag But Why foreign YouTubers are talking about India. Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And Happy New Year!